Lake Iliamna is the largest lake in Alaska, and it's also the geographic center of the best rainbow trout fishing in the world. This enormous inland sea is a catcher's mitt, so to speak, for millions upon millions of sockeye salmon returning each summer. And when you combine the abundance of nutrients and protein flowing into the system with the hundreds of miles of pristine salmon streams and fish habitat, it makes for a rainbow trout fishery unlike any other on planet Earth. It's truly one of a kind. And the Kvichak River is the artery that connects this intact ecosystem with the abundant salmon resource of Bristol Bay.
The Kvichak is, to me, one of the most special places in the world. This river sustains life for the region, has the largest salmon run in the world on it. And so this system allows these rainbows to grow to enormous size.
28.
I could go on and on about stories that have, you know, 28-inch rainbows jumping 6-7 feet in the air, and it's pretty impressive. It really is a feat that I couldn't even match it with any other steelhead that I've fought anywhere in the world. This river and this strain of rainbows that I'm talking of that makes it a very special experience and a special place.
You know, if you told me, hey, you got one day in Alaska on one river, where would you go? It would be the Kvichak.
Lonely shadows following me. Lonely ghosts come a calling. Lonely voices talking to me. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. And my mother told me, son, let it be. Sold my soul to the calling. Sold my soul to sweet melody. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. Oh, give me that fire. Oh, give me that fire. Oh, give me that fire. Burn, burn, burn.
Kvichak River rainbows are explosive, in a word. Watching your strike indicator, it's complete silent, and all of a sudden the indicator hesitates for a second, you set the hook, stick the fish, and immediately it's ripping line, basically like a water ski, and a fish is jumping 180 degrees behind you, and you're looking at it going, whose fish is that? And it's yours, that just right into your backing, and does three jumps that are 3 feet high. You get it on the reel, and then you end up looking at it, and you see it, and you're like, holy cow, that's a 23-inch rainbow that just ripped into me like that.
It's not so much the size and length of these fish, it's really more their attitude. They just have a bad attitude. And this Lake Iliamna strain of rainbow trout is just the hottest you'll find anywhere.
Sometimes all you can do is look at that fish and just go, wow. You know, he did everything he could to get off the hook. He won, I lost. Seeing a 30, 32-inch rainbow jumps, you know, 4 or 5 feet in the air and throw the hook out midair is a pretty impressive sight unto itself.
Favorite sound ever.